need to help Blackwatch defend that incinerator. At least until the last batch of the white light gets there.
This is Riptide 1-3. We've got one of the last shipments of white light. Over.
Copy that, 1-3. Head straight to the incinerator.
Straight jacket, we're under attack. Repeat! Infectors, they're going after the white light!
Riptide 1-3, this is straight jacket. We are sending aid. Over.
1-3! 1-3! Looks like I'm through. Over. Wait, there's someone on the road.
Requesting a gentek recovery team ASAP. Transmitting coordinates.
Heller, it's up to you. Those barrels have got to go into that incinerator.
Good thing I'm already infected.
Yeah.
of it. The white light cloud is dissipating, too.
Mercer won't be pleased.
And Maya's safe. For now. Heller? Heller, are you there? I can't hear you.
Dana.
Heller? It's Sabrina Galloway. I need to talk to you about Project Firehawk. You know what that is?
Sounds familiar. Remind me why I care.
Trust me, you care. Come and meet me right now.
Send me the coordinates.
Gentek experimental virologist, half owner of a deli in Houston. Well, Raj, guess you're about to find out what it's like to be sliced thin.
With Drs. Harding and Messier in 2 hours. Blackwatch detail will escort you. Since when is Rooks authorized to request R&D?
Raj, he wants us to develop a way to track Heller. I think you can agree that we'd all benefit from that.
More bad news. Gentek is working on, and I quote,
a special predator antigen. I don't know what that is exactly, but it's meant to hunt and kill you. And it's almost ready.
Where are these assholes?
The test sites are top secret, but a Blackwatch patrol checks in on them daily.
Guess I'll have to join in on the patrol.
Cottonmouth. Patrol route is transmitting. Proceed on course. Over.
We'll go, RC. Cottonmouth out. Dude, I shot this guy yesterday. I swear to God, he looked just like Jimmy Fallon. I mean, it wasn't Fallon, but I mean, he looked just like him.
Photo, or it didn't happen.
Yeah, shit. Celebrity headshots, man. Get it? Headshots? You know, like, man, have them.
Shut the fuck up, Starnes.
Ballers, open fire!
Target locked. Repeat, target locked.
We got flyers above us.
Look who we got here, a welcoming party.
Area require special authorization. They're playing it really close to the vest.
Hey, LT. You ever think about what you'd do if you weren't in the watch? I'd probably be dead or in prison.
Yeah, me too.
There you are. Hope you're
your workday is getting cut mighty fucking short.
You should have heard those pencil necks going on and on about increased security.
I guess that's understandable. What with the hell of ripping so many gentek guys to pieces?
But they want more protection? They say they bump up the pay scales. Each pencil neck gets an extra grunt for every 10 grand they shell out.
Predator in this jungle.